name's David Abney, and I'm the chairman and CEO of UPS. The role that UPS plays in society, if you think about it, we have 440,000 employees. We're in 220 countries and territories. So every neighborhood is pretty much one of our neighborhoods. If someone had said at 18 years old when I was loading packages that I was going to be the CEO someday, I'm not so sure I would have believed that. And what UPS does such a great job is developing you one step at a time.
Thank you. Have a good day.
One of the first things I did as the CEO of this company was to go on a worldwide listening tour, just letting our people and our customers tell me what they thought I should focus on. The best piece of advice that I ever received was from one of my early bosses, who saw something in me that at 22 years old, I wasn't quite seeing myself. And he really focused that I had to believe in myself. And that if he believed in me more than I did, that I would never meet his expectations. But that if I believed in myself even more than he did, then I didn't have to worry about his expectations because I held myself at a much higher level. I think there's a lot of factors that make for a good place to work, and I think it's changed from the time that I was that brand new employee until now. At the time that I was starting, it was stability. It was a place that I could spend my entire career. It was working for a big company when I was from a small town, and that had a certain allure about it. But then when you get more entwined in a company and you learn more about it, then it's the culture. What does it stand for? What do the people stand for? What's important? What are those core values? And today, I think that young people that come into companies, that's where they do focus. And they want to know, how does this company, where does it fit in society as a whole? I think it's so important to listen. When you do that, it's amazing what people will tell you if you will take time. But the fact that we get so involved, we work together as a team, we enjoy success together, we learn from failures together, and it's just that sense of being that I just look forward to every single day.